happening. A rumor has it that Mandisa's friends were insulting her, you know, calling her names, yeah, homebreaker. And eventually, they decided to leave the hospital.